This video will show you how to easily scan or take a photo with your smartphone and upload your file directly to D2L using the OneDrive app. It is highly recommended that you use the methods described in this video to ensure that the files can be opened and viewed by your instructor. From your phone's App Store or the Google Play Store, search for OneDrive. Click on the icon to download the app to your phone. It is a free app. To sign in with your Student Office 365 account, enter your star ID at go.minstate.edu. Enter your star ID password. It's a good idea to create folders for each of your classes in your OneDrive. If you have not done this yet, click the plus sign in the upper right corner of the screen, and then select Create a Folder. Name the folder with the same name as the class, and then click Create in the upper right corner. Now you're ready to start scanning documents or taking photos. To begin, look for the camera icon in the center of the bottom of your screen. This is the Scan button. You will need to allow camera access for the app. And then you will choose whether you are scanning a document, a whiteboard, or taking a photo. It's a good idea to use the flash icon in the upper right-hand corner to make sure you get enough light on your document or photo. You can set it to on, auto, or off. Next, we'll talk about uploading your file to D2L directly from your OneDrive. First, you'll navigate to your class and to the place where you need to upload your file. This could be an assignment folder or a D2L discussion board. We'll discuss both. To upload your file to a D2L assignment folder, look for the Add a File button and select OneDrive File. From here, you will see all of the folders and files in your OneDrive. Note that you may need to use the arrows in the upper right-hand corner of the screen to navigate to see more folders. Select the folder where your file is stored, click the box next to the file, and click Add to select it for your submission folder. Be sure to hit Submit as the final step in D2L, and look for your confirmation email. If you need to upload a file from your OneDrive to a D2L discussion board, open the Attachments area and look for the Choose Existing button. This will connect you to your OneDrive files. If you have any questions, please call the ITS Help Desk at 952-358-8181 or send an email to its-helpdesk@normandale.edu. Thanks for watching.